people to fill up our teams, and then we're done.
This is crazy.
I'm just so sad that I don't see you guys for a little while when we all go up on our battle round.
So what do you know about battles?
Everything I know about battles, I learned
on Team Legend.
Yeah. And everything I learned, I will now use against Team Legend.
Well, my thing about battles is you never know which of your singers are going to shine.
That's a very good point. I actually remember when I was on the singing competition show.
Oh, yeah.
You can go from being like underdog to being like,
oh, yes. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. This is the last day of mines, and I have to finish my team.
Let's fill up these teams.
Let's fill up these teams.
Let's go.
Justin Aaron, I am 34 years old and I'm from Junction City, Kansas.
I've always loved you.
I know.
Even when you were giving me issues.
I know. My mother was a single mother. I didn't necessarily know that we were struggling because she never wanted to see the struggle. She took care of me and my sister with little help. My mom is my best friend, and recently she moved down the street. I did not plan it. Like, I got married and she moved down the street and set her two kids. My earliest memories are of her singing in church. I would watch how people would just, you know, be mesmerized by her voice, and it really shaped me wanting to sing. I connect with contemporary Christian and gospel music because at the darkest points in my life, it gave me hope. I didn't get a relationship with my father until I was actually an adult. It was hard, but he was an amazing man. His smile lit up the room. 2 years ago, I got a phone call from my sister, and she said, "Dad is going to the hospital. We believe he has COVID. He had an induced coma, and he passed away." I just remember yelling out, I didn't get to say goodbye. It just felt like I've been punched in my stomach, and I'm gasping for air. I'm grateful that I get to carry on his legacy. In doing this, I'm able to do something that I know my dad would be so proud and so happy about. I will be singing Glory by Common and John Legend for my blind audition. How I personally relate to this story is the power and the emotion behind the song. I've had to overcome depression and the loss of loved ones, and this song has been very inspiring to keep on pressing forward.
It's showtime,
baby. See, the tongue came out
and licked
the
record. And I pray that when he hears his song, what I hope that is heard is my life story, but his words.
I don't know what's in the air, but it's something.
You will get a bite, sweetheart.